second and 20 for Kansas City. Just underway. Chiefs' first possession of the day. Trying to remain undefeated. They're 4-0. Mahomes out of the pocket. Mahomes turns the corner. Walks the tightrope out of bounds. And the rush was coming from Carl Nassib. Defensively, the Raiders come in here with Osemele now down. We're checking out that right knee. Raiders have not been able to stop the run, allowing 138 yards per game on the ground.
On the positive side, the pass rush came through for them on the last couple of plays. Weren't quite able to get Mahomes, but they pursued it. Made it tough for them to throw it downfield.
Yeah, legitimate concern here for Kelechi Osemele, who has fitted so well to this Kansas City offensive line. Andy Reid, during that timeout, was hovering in the area and now needs the help of his teammates to get on the cart.
And it was simply a hustle play for him, okay? Watch Osemele, number 70. All he's doing is trying to take care of his quarterback downfield, and his legs just give out underneath him. Just buckle as he's trying to get downfield to throw an extra block for his quarterback. And you see his teammates and the respect he's engendered from them already. Wishing him the best. And he's telling him to go out and complete the mission.
Won a Super Bowl with the Baltimore Ravens. Didn't work out with the New York Jets. He was free. Kansas City jumped on it on a one-year, $1.87 million deal. And now Mike Remmers will check in.
Yeah, Harris Collins is helping on the sideline here. He seems to be looking at his